prom and try to get back out there and salvage some position, because now the points lead goes right back over to the 21 and Tom Latour. Up. Here comes the crew over the wall, they'll look at it now. Hood going up on car number 47. And came in as the tow pointed with Tom Latour. Tom Latour now will move up to second place on this restart. So we'll wait and see if the 47 can get back out there. Bigger problems than we first thought of here. The 47 to lap, so we can get back out there and finish this one off. Every spot, we're 2 points, we can get them.
Consistency, running the same line every time and just being there at the end. his crew, my fiance, James, his dad, James, and my mother-in-law, Monica.
Courtney, it's been so much fun watching you come out here, relative newcomer to racing, and you look like a veteran up there. Are you having fun with these bomber guys?
Yeah, I'm having a lot of fun. They gave me a tough race, but you know, I just want to thank every one of you guys that I'm out here to do this.
Courtney, great job tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up. Courtney Breeding coming home for the great third place run. Another great run for you, man. Bringing home in third. Unofficially, you take over the point lead, so congratulations. Third driver turned asphalt driver. It's working out pretty well for you. This thing apparently has a sweet spot now. Yeah, sounds like you're speechless.
Yeah, I'm a little bit. I don't know what happened to Steven, the 47. I seen sparks coming out from underneath it, and I'm like, oh Lord, this might be an omen for me. And it worked out.
Oh, it did work out for you, and you actually brought it home second tonight, so a great run. You've had a really good season transitioning from the dirt to the asphalt. Are you having fun with this asphalt stuff?
Oh yeah, I'm loving it. But I will be up loose tomorrow night, so y'all come out.
Hey, welcome out to see you, man. Congratulations, great run. Ladies and gentlemen, Todd Latour brings it home in second. He tried to hide from me, but I wasn't letting him get away.